Namaste everyone, welcome back for some more Harmonium tutorial. I'm Madya, Lila, and I thought today I would teach you a very famous, very beautiful verse from the Puranas. We call it the Harinama chant. So I might just start by playing it to you first, and then I'll show you how to play it.
Harinama, 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 Eva Kevalam, Kaloa Nasteva, 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 Gatir, Anyatha.
So come on around and I'll show you the chords. So we start with an A chord, sounds like this, and then we move to a sus. So we just move this finger here, and then we move to a seventh. So this finger comes back, this finger comes here, and after that to D. And from there, a very nice transition to D minor. Okay, let's sing together.
Thank you.
So this is a really famous part of the Vedas. It's from the Bṛhan-nāradīya Purāṇa, and the translation is talking about how in this age, this current time that we find ourselves in, known as the age of Kali, it's described that it's a very unlucky time to be alive. There's, you know, a lot of chaos, there's a lot of misfortune. People's lives are very troubled. We have very many troubles in our body and our mind and our environment. And it's describing that how in this current times that we find ourselves in, there is one great benediction. And that is that the method for spiritual realization, for spiritual development, is very easy. It's very wonderful. And it is this Harinama, this beautiful hearing and chanting of the names of the Lord, of the names of the Supreme. And this is the actual method for purification, for spiritual enlightenment, and for coming to realize our true identity and find real spiritual happiness. And this was quoted over and over again by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is the founder of this kirtan movement. So it's very wonderful, very nice to sing it, and I hope you enjoy learning to play it and singing it. Thank you so much.